My friends think just because I live in Hawaii, I live in paradise. We're all just out here sipping Mai Tais and catching waves. Hell, I haven't been on a surfboard in 15 years.
It's been a long time between drinks since writer-director Alexander Payne brought us sideways. But finally, after an eight-year hiatus, he's back with the delightfully funny and irreverent The Descendants.
It's nice to have a certain documentary approach to fiction filmmaking. And it's nice to make a film which is a story, but also a little bit of a thesis project, you know, a little human reportage.
At the heart, The Descendants is a touching story about family. Matt King, George Clooney, a lawyer, absent husband, and self-confessed stand-in parent, struggles to take control of his two daughters after his wife is left in a coma from a serious boating accident.
Look who's here.
Get out of my underwear, you freak.
Back inside now.
Real good job you're doing.
As he begins to reconnect with his daughter, Alex, played effortlessly by Shailene Woodley, the truth about his wife and her affair come to light.
You really don't have a clue, do you? Dad, Mom was cheating on you.
Who is he?
Matt is also grappling with a moral decision whether to sell a beautiful piece of inherited land, which, if sold, his whole family stands to make millions, but the land and its history will be lost forever. As Matt tackles these dilemmas, including a face-to-face confrontation with his wife's lover, it's hard to ignore the unusual sense of calm about this film. The languid, unstructured, and often comical approach to serious subjects left me unsure whether to laugh or cry. Gaining two Oscar nominations for Best Picture and George Clooney for Best Actor, who finally sheds his impeccable coat to play the less-than-perfect Matt, this charming film is definitely one to add to your queue.